pic.twitter.com/179chnvialife at yevun_23, January 31, 2018. Well, the countdown to the real/final/old/ with Haveyu National signing day is officially on. From here on out, it's Ogden's to me, it's a week away now. As of today, right now, the Hokies have two commitments. First is the defensive tackle from DC, Cam Good. He committed long before the first signing day and will more than likely sign on Ogden's. Now, after a recruitment post his decommitment from Georgia, the Hokies picked up a commitment from a Virginia defensive lineman, Yevon Becton. Becton plays at Ocean Lakes, a high school Tech hasn't had a ton of luck with. The last Hokie from there is former Hokie Joe Lane, a class of 2015 recruit, and before that, it's a slog, Randall Dunn and Marcus Davis in the class of 2008, but he's the sixth commitment from Virginia, and the third 757 player. He joins the aforementioned Good, Eli Adams, and Joe Kane as the defensive lineman for this class. Becton's offers include Georgia, ECU, Maryland, Appalachian State, North Carolina State, Oregon, Pitt, and Nebraska, among others. He's rated as a mid-3-star by Rivals and 247 and a high-3-star by ESPN. Let's see his tape. Yevon Becton, Virginia Beach, Virginia, 6'4", gilded at 240 pounds, defensive end. The good thing about Becton is that he already has good prototypical size and frame for a defensive end. He's got decent awareness of the ball and the flow of the play. He easily can overwhelm outmatched tackles, and has the natural athleticism to run down plays from behind. He's actually got a moderately effective spin move and is a decent enough tackler. Overall, I'd say that he was a player worth developing, if only because the floor seems to be decent. I'm not a gigantic fan of his somewhat laggard explosiveness out of a three-point stance, and he's not the type to be converted to, say, backer, because I don't trust his abilities in purely open space in, say, coverage. But I think Becton is very much a what you see is what you get at the moment type player. Moderately high floor, with potential for a good ceiling if he can get him to come off the line faster. Welcome to the Hokies, Yev.